all the high-end designers have it. It's true, right?
And they're a lot of money. This is your gift with purchase.
Yeah, exactly. Debbie, you are a girl with my sense, right? I love free gifts. Okay. All right. This is the Scamper. This is our brand new today. We promised you some new because it's the Debbie and Nancy show called the Scamper. It is a classic crossbody with the shoulder strap. Brand new today. Let's get started. Debbie, where do you want to start? First of all, I have to tell you, this handle,
it's so cute,
is so chic and sophisticated. And when you were talking about like your girlfriend's like, oh, I can carry lug nuts as like my fashion piece, this one is it.
Yes, and I think because of this puffy handle, this is the most comfortable and secure shoulder bag that I've ever put on, because it's not slipping, because it's cushy.
Yeah.
Right?
It feels good.
And it feels secure.
Good.
Yes. Okay. And we have the black.
Yep.
And it's a crossbody as well. The wickedly green. Oh, yeah, we should.
All right. Wickedly green. Okay, black has the little plaid inside.
There's the black. Yep.
Brand new today, everyone.
Exciting.
Great time for gifts, everyone. If you're thinking about your daughter, what are you going to get her? How about something a little fashionable?
And that's our Heather Gray.
Here's the Heather Gray. Sorry about the stuffing in here, but okay, there it is. Heather Gray. And then, oh.
I know.
You know.
Everglade floral.
Debbie, do you have kids?
I do.
Okay, so I know this sounds horrible, but like, I feel like sometimes you just have a favorite. Like, sorry, not with the kids, but you know, they're laughing. Heather's laughing, right? Like, she's like, how can you do that to your kids, Nancy? But you know what I mean.
Yes.
When you have favorites, Debbie and I and Rachel, we were like, look at this color. Okay, so what color is this?
Everglade floral.
Everglade floral. You got that joke, huh, Heather?
Beautiful. Oh,
sorry. We just like to have fun at 2 in the morning.
We do. Okay. Then our elephant purple.
Elephant purple.
Who doesn't like to have fun at 2 in the morning?
I know,
this is
right?
My kind of fun shopping.
And
cappuccino.
Then, cappuccino. And then, oh, I always grab my favorite colors. Here it is, and my favorite. Which one is this?
This is the metallic wine.
Metallic wine.
That's gorgeous.
Love, love, love. You know I fell in love with the color before. I
that
think
looks,
it is
look
so
at that with your outfit
dressy.
And your sweater.
Okay, girl.
I know. This is really that fun bag for day-to-day or for the theater or for the restaurants. And like I said, what I'm loving about this new bag that you're seeing tonight for the first time is this comfy puffer handle. I feel like any time I've tried to do a shoulder, it slips. It doesn't feel secure. This is the perfect strap drop, and because of the cush, it feels so good under the arm. I love how it looks,
too. It's almost like a little hobo style, like
it
a little
is.
Mini hobo, right, Heather?
I know.
Yeah.
It feels so good. And then you, of course, have the crossbody strap as well that is adjustable. So showing you all the details and organization, we do have our signature cell phone pocket, so you've got that soft lining and that magnet. You've got that nice little smile. That's that curve, right, that really hugs under your arm.
A lot of women love that kind of hobo style.
Yeah. It just has that secure feeling. Look, I have a little e-reader in there. I have another little wallet in there. There are 2 cargo pockets. I have a little snack and readers. We even, some mints in there. And we even do have that signature clear pocket in there as well. So you're getting all your favorite features in this cute little bag, so it's gonna hold just what you need it to hold. And then in the back, there's a snap slip pocket back here, and I've got some lipstick back here. So all in all, whether you're taking this out and you're dressing it up a little bit, you know, wearing it out to eat, going to the theater, going to a show.
Heather
Love
is going
it.
To be all dressed up. I mean, I wanted to take the straps off, by
oh,
the way.
Oh, thank you, yes.
Because if you see, and I said, you know what, Heather? You're going to take this metallic,
I love that.
Right? What color is this again, Debbie?
That's the metallic wine.
Metallic wine is my favorite color ever because I fell in love with it last time. But look at with her sweater, whether you are, this is a, do you see now that this is a dress-up bag? Probably like the most dressed-up in our show because that puff makes it like super, super
so
chic.
Right? And comfy to carry.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's not going to be heavy. None of our bags are stiff and hard.
So
that's what's really so fun, too, because
that's a holiday party right there, Debbie.
Yeah. And every day.
Metallic wine, right?
I mean, that's what's great. You can really switch it up.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go through choices. Heather,
I love that
so
you took
cute.
The strap off.
I know, right?
That was so smart.
Yeah.
And that's great.
It's two colors.
The fact that we can remove the straps, right?
Yeah, because sometimes you need the strap, right, for the daytime, right? But when you're dressing up at night, this could be your travel bag for, like, all your dates.
Yeah,
as well,
and you
right?
could squish it in your bag
color?
Easily.
Black?
We got black, wiggly green,
yep.
Heather gray.
Here we go, Heather gray.
The Everglade.
Love.
Floral.
Everglade
and then
floral.
Elephant purple.
Elephant purple.
And cappuccino.
Cappuccino, don't forget the... Oh, she's got it.
the metallic wine.
Don't forget the metallic
Heather,
wine.
All right. Heather walked away.
All right. Don't forget about my pick of the show. 500 ordered. It is the Ranger.